Another class of person sometimes visits me, but I'm thankful to say not often. I allude to those whose secret vices come from evil and pander to evil. Furtive-eyed, decadent, poisonous growths emanating from the swamp of unspeakable sin. They consult me over mere trivialities, but all the time they hug to themselves the knowledge of their dreadful pleasures, and I can hear them saying inwardly, "Does she suspect me? Does she know?"